EU is happy to support ASEAN development through its 35 years long partnership and looks forward to further deepening this relationship. We have agreed to expand further the people-to-people, culture and social links. With 60% of the world's population, ASEAN is a unique platform to increase mutual trust and understanding in an unprecedented scale, not only for leaders, but also for our citizens. This ASEAN 9 represents the culmination of a week-long tour that brought me to several Asian countries. Wherever I went, I found the same sense of friendship, openness and commitment to make Europe and Asia closer partners for a better future. The EU, as the next host of the 2014 summit in Brussels, will take this commitment and responsibility onwards.